HMS Hermes, 1963, Replenishment at Sea. A bit rough this time, but we managed. They shoot a line across with a bolt fired from a rifle, and once that's secured, transfer the goods, stores, ammunition, food, whatever, with in the cargo net. You can see it going back across there. Scimitar being replenished there, just being refueled, filling the drop tanks. See, the chief engineer will climb up to the cockpit now, check the contents, see how it's doing. Once they're refueled, they're going to take off and do some practice bombing on the splash target. The splash target is towed behind the ship, sends up a spray, and that's what we aim at. There it goes, not too bad, pretty close. These are only 25-pound practice bombs, about the size of a grenade. If it was a 1,000-pound, the real thing, then I think that would be pretty good. Here they come, back on board. Dropping the wire, taxi into the park. The Sea Vixens are about to go, and there goes the search and rescue helicopter on standby for their landing. This one's going to miss, and this one's okay. Yeah, a bit short, but safe. This picture taken from the quarterdeck underneath the flight deck. And that was a heavy landing. Oops, collapsed one undercarriage. Scimitar was a bit tougher, but the Vixen could take it. But if you really dumped it on, it was a disaster. They snapped the undercarriage. This is an accident, a result of going through Typhoon Polly in the South China Sea. The jumbo crane broke loose, rode across the deck, and slammed into Park Vixen. Expensive, but not too serious. Damage to the wing and undercarriage. Here comes Simon Creasy doing a fast flyby in the Scimitar. There he goes, and he's going to do a return run. Okay, pretty smart, hey? Here comes the carrier onboard delivery Gannet. It was not the airborne early warning version. This one used for transport. Goods, mail, and a limited number of personnel. Pre-wetting. This system was installed on the ship to wash down the ship after nuclear fallout. Testing, of course, and one or two guys wandering around in the spray, cooling down. There they go. Okay, that's it.